Every week the black market will reset, so you'll be able to get new extra items, but you'll need Moneda for this. Special operations is one way to get Monedas. Depending on the difficulty level, you'll be able to get a different amount of Moneda. From my testing, the easiest and fastest way to get the same amount per hour is to do the mission on the first difficulty. Welcome to Mesozoic Park. From the start, go to the cliff and jump, use the wingsuit, and then run towards the end of the map. What you will need for the mission to be fast and successful, first of all, you will need the parkour sets. This will increase the movement speed, the stamina, regeneration, and the maximum stamina. This will allow you to get to the objective and back really fast. The set items will also increase the speed after you slide, so don't forget to use that. There is a second cliff where you can jump and use the wingsuit. After that, go to the building, kill all the enemies. Get the secret weapon and get back to the starting location. You can also use the Supremo to get a speed boost. This will allow you to run for like half of the map. And combined with the parkour set, it will get you there really fast. And try to stay next to the mountain. This will make some shade for you. And you'll be able to run to the end without even have to cool the weapon. You can skip all the waypoints. If it's necessary, you can just jump into the dinosaur's pool. And then go to the park entrance. Here there are a couple of water sports where you can cool down the weapon. One is the two mushrooms that you'll probably use the most. After you reach this area, just kill all the waves of enemies, kill the chopper, and complete the mission.
Legal ramifications! Please! Easy now. cool this thing down with that water.
On each map there is a chest that will reward you 400 moneda. For this map you need to get the key inside the building under the dinosaur's skull.
In the clear. There it is.
And then go outside the building. From the front of the building go straight in this direction. And you'll find the chest that will reward you 400 monedas. If you want to be more safe, you can do this after you kill everyone in the building and before taking the weapon, so you don't have to take care of the heating. The Supremo I recommend for the missions are either the Gladiator, which will allow you to run faster and with these mods for healing, or the Supremo that will revive you in case you die. Also in the cantina there is a recipe that you can use that will increase your speed and stamina. One other way is to keep an eye on the Los Bandidos operation. You will see missions that reward you moneda there.